Alright, welcome back to my blog. Today it's Monday, first day of the summer work again. Yung magkabaterya po ang laki sa
here I pray. 7, verse 20. He sent his word and healed us. The Bible says his word will not return void, but it will accomplish the purpose for which it is sent. God's word in the name of Jesus is more powerful than cancer, heart disease, or any disease that you can name today. So let's put his word on our lips and let his healing come to us as we sing it to him. You are the God that healeth me. Let his healing come as we sing.
Yo, babe. Yo, sing. Learn it. Get up for Orchid Tricks. Barangay Kizalakin. Chile Lion.
wishes and dreams that are yet to come true. All of my hopes and all of my plans, my heart and my hands are lifted to you. Thank you.
by Expo City Road.
Dwelling within.
Thank you.
set me free.
I will sing your praises,
yes, forever,
my Savior and King. My soul sings, my spirit shines, with every breath I'm crying out,
I want to live for you alone.
works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to his side. With love and strength for each new day, he will make a way. He will make a way. Oh God, make a way.
at the light.
Oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands hath made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunders, thy power throughout the universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul.
Bye.
Bye-bye.